coming with that Sephiroth blade is a weapon on days. You ain't stepping off, staying in your menopause stage. You think cause you ain't bleeding, I won't let the wrong sway. Get your neck so people know why you ain't heading on, eh? Nine is off the Richter scale, a bit with just a written deal. I'll quit while I just sit and read Invictus or Ulysses tale. Willing the sun 10, earnestly red rum, murdering beats backwards, burning them 10 suns, surging them at once when I'm spitting to this.
What's going on, guys? My name is Ocean Peasy, and what you guys are watching today is a nice Scar H Nuclear using that sexy aqua camo on the map, Yaman. And today's topic of the video is me basically talking to you guys about the perk called toughness, and is toughness really a must? In this commentary or gameplay, you guys will hear me talk about toughness, and you will also see me win a ridiculous gunfight that I know I should not have won. And so hopefully you guys do enjoy the gameplay while I talk about today's topic. Alright, toughness, you guys know that's one of those major ass perks that you have to have in your layout, your little class layout. So I'm using toughness and scavenger because I'm not using scavenger just without toughness, because 9 out of 10 times you will lose your gunfights, and you're not gonna win none of the gunfights, but it's one of those perks that's like a must. And also, if you guys didn't know, toughness was actually in Modern Warfare 3. It was renamed. It was like, I think it was called Focus. Focus was one of those perks that if somebody shot you, you can actually win the gunfight second. So if they shot you first, you actually won the gunfight. So that's one of those perks that's a must also that you have to have in the game. In the actual class layout. And right here is when I actually, look at this. I should have died, but nice quad feed right there, Ocean. Nice quad feed. And I was pretty pumped up after that, so I was like, wow, I cannot believe I actually won that gunfight, because toughness actually saved my ass right there. But it's one of those, like I said before, it's one of those perks that you have to have on you. Without that perk, you are dead. You are not alive. Right there, pick up the nuclear. To me, it was a pretty fast nuclear. Get a little unstoppables. I think I got like 3 unstoppables, and then I died because of stupidity. Yes, this gameplay could have been 100 plus easily, in my opinion, if my team let me run the spawns. But I was playing with five people, and they didn't want me to run spawns because in his eye, he doesn't like spawn trapping or so. But I'm like, you know what? Who cares? But hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay/commentary. This is Ocean Peasy, and I'm out.